Okay, let's start here and unbind Victor and let's go. I'm gonna start with these fire gens. Oh, found somebody already. They did not waste any time in finding that gen. Perks of Silent Victor right there. I think there's somebody there, but we'll find out shortly. Think the last couple of games have lowered my MMR, so this feels like a not very sweaty team right now, at least so far. Just gonna go back for that window. I don't think she makes it. Okay, Claudette hasn't healed yet. I'm gonna say she's probably back on her generator up here, so let's go check up here. Yep, there it goes. Here's the blood stains on the trees. I'm gonna drop Victor again. That's generally a bad loop. I'm just gonna go for the pickup. Good body block. I see you, Claudette. What are you doing? That's what you're doing. Got it. All right. Okay. I feel like I can get the hooks here and not really worry about slug for win. Jamie's got to come here, but if I run around looking for her, these guys will get picked up. These last two games have definitely lowered my MMR. This is not a sweaty team at all. Okay, we're looking for the injured ones. There's one right here. We'll go back to hook, leave her slugged. And now we'll go for the pickups. So we'll go hook here. Victor will alert me if anybody's coming from that side. That'll be game over for her. And this might be game over for her as well. We'll find out. And that's game over for her as well. So you got a nice gen split here. This is going to be hard to defend, especially with both of them healthy, but it could be worse. I have a feeling they're going to split up, and one's going to go for the top one, and one's going to go for the one in the back corner. Another thing I could do is I could leave Victor down here to alert me if they get on that gen, and I could just patrol these two. There we are, right here. Well, now we know where she is. The other girl's smart. She'd be on a gen right now, but I don't think she's on that top gen. I didn't hear her. Let's start the regression there and send off Victor. I don't expect her to keep him off the gen, but we can go back and check every few minutes. Yeah, they're playing this really cautiously. And unless one of them has Unbreakable, this is going to be GG's. Oh, she's crawled off. We can find her with Victor later. So she's had quite a bit of time to crawl. She could be just about anywhere in this corner of the map. And there she is right there. And that's it for today. Thank you for watching.